Jesus Christ, that was close. I better hurry and find this damn 709 key before he comes back.
Everyone here is terrified of her, and I don't blame them. Every time she shows up, we all feel some kind of intense pain. It's hard to describe, really. But honestly, I don't think she's trying to hurt us. From what I've seen, it seems like she's looking for something, or maybe someone. This time, when I saw her, I swear she was trying to speak to me. But the only word I could make out was daddy. I blacked out before I could hear anything else. When I woke up, she was already gone. I don't know what to think. If she's really not trying to kill us, what could she possibly be looking for?
He's gotta be talking about the same girl I've been seeing. What the hell does she want?
Stephanie? There's no way! Did she really just leave me here to die? You know what? Fuck this! There has to be some way to escape through the reception area. I'll find a way out of here on my own.